Hi there. So for this problem, we are told that let's design a looped loop roller coaster. Now, for safety reasons, the loop.